you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Approaching the pit window now and you're going to be on hard next time. Nice move. Keep going. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. And it looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Hamilton has just made a move to first place. Okay, Teo's in the pits. Okay, the gap behind is 11.0 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate. Okay, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Check your... Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 26.7 seconds. Condition still looking good.
And it looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Nice overtake. Behind is 1.5 seconds. Okay, Teo's in the pits. Teo in the pits. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. We've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
What a great race then, and a magnificent... A show-stopping performance. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Our championship leader not only managed to hold on to the top spot, but managed to further extend their lead. That's impressive stuff. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work.